how's it going?
V, dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Sending me out to do your shopping? Want a case of Night Cola with that? Algae chips?
Think on it, V. A treasure, and someone's willing to part with it. Now who does that? The hard up, V. And desperados got this unsavory side. They're unpredictable. One word off their mood, and they reach for their heat. That's why I need you to meet the seller. You got heat at the ready.
Okay, will do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Looking for the book?
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. You'll need to pay in full on there.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Green. I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome. New episodes every Wednesday at 10. Only on WNS. Feeling tired, bored, powerless? Not anymore. Experience all of Crow Manticore's 16 new flavors and mix it up. And let your tongue move. All moves.
Yeah.
Spellbook, you got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Damn, this stinks to high hell. But okay, take you at your word.
You won't regret it.
Better not, or you will, bigly, giving you my word on that.
Just flicked you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm, we'll see.
Thank you. XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
Least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
Thank you. So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
Oh, fuck a dog doll.
One thing I know, like I know my own name. You do not poke around strangers' cool boxes. Best case scenario, you find a half-gallon jug of rancid milk. Worst? Motherfucker up a sad mass. That's Raish Bartmaus.
The Bartmaus. Data crash rabbit Bartmaus. Guy who trashed the first net?
Well, it wasn't his uncle. Yeah, yeah. Him. I'd recognize that mug anywhere. Wanted posters all over town back in 2020. Public enemy number one, dead or alive. Half the city was on the hunt. Poor bastard. Ended up here as a dead rat in a cool box. Till some circuit blew and he thawed like so much meat.
Yeah, about 20 years back, judging by the stench. Well, stood about as much as I can. Gotta go.
Hold up, hold up. Gotta be some electronics in here. First net relics, almost crank-powered. Be a shame just to leave it.
Even if there is, it's bound to be bunk.
Bound to be? Wouldn't be so sure. Only one way to find out.
I need to think about it.
Said the gonk who missed the shuttle. Come on, look inside.
Well, well. An SGI Tech Elisla. It's best cyber deck in its class.
See? Worth getting a little rot on your hands sometimes. Hey, just thinking. Cat at the afterlife, goes by Nix. Looked like somebody who'd know legacy tech. Chat him up, see what happens. Could end up pulling something from it.
Thank you.
Hey, Nix, listen. Found something. Bart Moss's deck.
Mm-hmm. What else you find? Alan Turing's tapes.
Being serious. Have a look-see.
Ooh, running shits. Goddamn, V. Where'd you ferret this out of?
Found it outside town, in a fridge, next to its former owner's rotting corpse.
Bart Moss all the way. Netwatch made him a wanted man when looking in Shanghai, Lahore, Santiago de Chile. While that dog alighted to the net. Wonder how long he'd have kept buzzing those wires if the power hadn't gone out.
Think you can pull anything off it?
Tech's coming apart. Humidity damaged. Encryption on the mem cube. Gotta be near divine.
Spare me the two-step, yes or no?
I can try. Failure, though, is a distinct possibility. Then all data will be lost. Done and gone.
Think there could be some no longer known vectors on the disk? A data crash-like thing, or rabbits? Because if so...
Then we pop open a bottle of malignant gin. Painfully aware of the risk I am. But speaking straight, curiosity's consuming me. You feel it too?
No risk, no reward. Get to it.
Okay. Put the deck on the counter, just ginger-like.
All yours.
All yours? Oh, V. V, got no sense of reverence. Expect if you found the goddamn Holy Grail, you'd fill it with caramel corn and Pop-Tarts. Now, let's get this show underway. Most data's corrupt, but not all. Password. A dict attack, maybe. Nothing doing. And what about injecting a command? Ha! We're golden. One more hurdle. But it ought to be as easy as pie. My, my. Of all people, Bart Moss should have done better.
Dog shit, cat shit, rat shit!
Ideas, V. Fast and stat. Couple of minutes and his skull sponge will be well done stick.
Okay, what do we got here?
Saw what we got. A brain broiler. You absolutely sure you want a jet?
Gotcha.
Fuck a muffin.
You breathing?
Apparently. What? Feels like I got a skull full of hot embers. Just... what the hell happened?
You started convulsing. Lights went out. Outlets started spitting sparks. So I sat down and finished for you.
Hold up, hold up. Mean to say... you reach Bart Moss' deck? Lowly you?
Damn straight. I am the best net runner in town, after all.
Out it, kid. But... maybe someday. Alright. Let's see just what you pulled from this artifact. Logs. Mail. Chat history of sorts. Potentially interesting. Nothing explosive.
Shame, kinda. Well, I guess I could delve some more, see if I can't find something interesting in there.
Listen. My services usually command a tidy sum, but this time, well, seems you rendered me a service. T. Take this. Handful of demons live on that shard. Wasn't Bartmas who coded them, but they should be useful nonetheless.
Thanks, Nix. You gonna get it together? Be all right? Or, you need help?
No. Be just fine. Couple of painkillers washed down with whiskey, and I'll be a new man.
Thank you.
Saw a weird image out on the street. Seems like your line of work.
What'd it look like?
I grabbed a scan. Take a look.
Tarot. Major Arcanum. What you saw was a sign from a higher power.
The what now? Major Arcanum?
Tarot card, archetype, knowledge held in symbolic form, a stage in your journey through life. Take your pick.
Either way, you're saying some higher power is talking to me through tarot cards.
Or to Silverhand. Or both of you, seeing as you form a harmonious whole at the moment.
You know, it'd be a little easier if this higher power learned to be direct.
Well, the world is a maze of illusions. It's not easy for the light to shine into the prison of our earthly existence.
Right. Great. So, what do I do with a sign I can't understand from a power I know nothing about?
I'd start by looking for more of them. The tarot describes a road, so go down it.
Still don't know what I'm supposed to do with what I find.
Look for more images. They must have some connection to the place where you find them. Think about what you see. You ask me? They've been sent to help you find the truth.
Finding the truth is pretty far down on my list at the moment.
A difficult time is coming when you'll have to choose which road to take. Then, you'll understand.
I don't know.
Come on back when you've found more. I'll help you decipher what you've seen.
Upgrade my chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.